What is up, guys? Officer Snow here. Today we are doing another Corvette patrol. This one was requested. Let me pull to the side for a little bit. This one was requested. I'm doing a undercover one this time. This one was requested by Aiden Dumfrey. I don't know how to say his last name. But it was requested by Aiden. He's one of my subscribers. He comments on every single one of my videos. So thank you for definitely staying with me, Aiden. But this was requested, this color, and honestly, I think it looks pretty good. So we're gonna do patrols with it today. Well, let's see how it goes, guys. Actually, what was that? Oh no. Alright. But we're actually gonna do a bait car. I wanted to do a bait car with this vehicle. Bait car series. So we're actually gonna do a bait car series. Sorry if you can hear something clicking around. I have a cough drop in my mouth because I just recovered from a strep throat. Had it for a couple of days. I do all my videos all at once, so it might, I do 3 a day, possibly, because I work, so I try editing them, and I schedule them to upload. So I do 3 a day, but I'm just now recovering from a strep throat. So, I'm sorry if I kind of sound, or if I cough or whatever, because my throat has been really, I don't know, but we're going to set up a bait car somewhere, so once I find out a place, I will tell you guys. Alright guys. I think I might set up a bait car in here. So let's park very quick. Probably the crappiest parking, but let's get a Bullet over here. We're gonna wait for this bait car to show up. I'm gonna get out of my car. Actually, it might be better to stay in my car. Let's check in the inside of this car. Guy looks nice. Alright, there's our Bullet. It should be turning into here. And it did. Alright, awesome. So we're gonna park it on the we're gonna get out of first person. And we're gonna park it right here. Turn on the hazards. That is the place, baby. Alright, I think it may have crashed, but we're going to keep the door open, so let's go, we're going to go across the street over there and wait for somebody to take the car. I meant to back up, so we're going to wait for somebody to take the car. Get behind this Lambo. Oh, snap. I didn't do that. Alright, now we're gonna hop over here. We're gonna park in this very back parking place. And we're gonna cut off our headlights. And we're just gonna sit here and watch to see whoever wants to take this vehicle. Once they do, we're gonna follow them, cut off the vehicle, and make the arrest. Alright, guys, we have a thick black male just completely went across the street, and now he's actually getting in the car. So we're gonna cut our headlights on. God. Alright, let's kill it right here and get out. Let's order him out of the vehicle. Hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up. You're stupid. Alright, I got him. Put your hands up, sir. Get down on the ground. Get down on the ground. Alright. Put your hand behind your head. Alright, so we're making the arrest right now. Brandon Nelson. We're gonna look him up. So I caught the subject in the bait car. License is expired, so I don't know why he would take it. That was definitely really dumb. We're gonna set him. Ooh, I can't set him in the back of the car. I already checked him, so we're gonna just set him over here and call the we're gonna call transport for him. We're gonna call transport for this guy. So Brandon Nelson, we're gonna get him. Oh no 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 no. Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle. You better not run, bitch. I swear to God. Oh my God. Todd's still in the car. Are you dumb? Alright, get on the ground. Alright, we're gonna put her by the car before somebody takes it. Jessica. Senyo. See what comes up on her. License is valid. No active warrants. Let's, what happened to the car? Later. Okay, so I guess the tow truck came and got it before I came back, or before I got her. So we're gonna call transport for her also.
An officer down, possibly KIA, or a suspect placed under arrest in West Vinewood.
Wow.
Code 2.
Copy that, dispatch.
Roger.
All right, and now we're actually gonna. Wow. Hey. We're gonna move our vehicle out of this side of the road. What? Okay, doesn't make any sense, but we're gonna move back now, and since the bait car is gone already, we're gonna go find a new place to set it up at. Alright guys, I know I am going the opposite way, but we're gonna set up a bait car here in this area. We're gonna set it up actually in this little circle right here. So let's set it up in the very back right here beside the parking place that we're at right now. And we're going to park all the way over there.
Attention,
so
all units.
Let's call a
in Richmond.
Lamborghini or a Vodka. I don't really know how to say that, but let's wait for it to get over here. Oh, he's already here.
Copy that, dispatch.
10-4.
So he should be coming around. Yep, there he is. And we're gonna let them park beside me.
Attention all units. A Grand Theft Auto in progress. In morning.
And let's move this. Actually in the parking place. Alright, now let's run away from the car. I get an hour, so we're gonna park actually over there somewhere. I don't know why my map is flashing red and blue. I do not have the cops on me, so it's kind of weird. Let's park right here. Can we see it from right here? Yep, we can. All right, we're gonna park right here. And we're actually going to cut it off. Since we're already in an area that I can search the vehicle and everything, we're just going to cut it off here. And we're going to arrest them then. Let me get the transport out here. But we gotta wait very quick, and I feel like it's gonna be a little bit because we are in a golfing society, so. This is one of the rich places, and I don't think other people are gonna come here just to steal a vehicle. So we're gonna be here for a little bit. So I'll be right back when somebody ends up stealing the vehicle. Alright guys, I think we have a suspect already. That was actually the quickest I've ever had someone. We're actually going to already go.
Attention all units.
And move up a little bit.
The GWC Engulfing Society. Gunfire reported.
Yep, she's in. We're gonna pull her. We're gonna actually pull her over up here. Actually, kill switch it. Cause we're already behind her. And if we let her get onto the road, then she might try to get away.
A possible 390 in the GWC Engulfing Society.
Oh, I did use the kill switch. I forgot about that. Put your hands up, ma'am. Ma'am, I would like you to... Can you get on the ground? Put your hands up and identify yourself. Alright, thank you, Mrs. Wild. So, Megan Wild. Alright. I'm going to search you up in our system, ma'am.
A traffic alert in Richmond for possession of drugs for sale.
She's wanted by the LSSD. Oh, wow. Oh, fuck. I did not mean to do that. Alright, ma'am. Over there, I caught you stealing this car. We use this for the LSPD. This is a bait car, and I've caught you. And you're going to be transported by transport van all the way to the LSSD department in Sandy Shores. You are wanted there, so you'll be transported there. And whatever you've done there, you'll be there for a pretty long time. So I'm going to call the transport van for you right now and get you going out of here.
So. In the GWC Engulfing Society.
I just hit the crap out of her.
Roger.
Alright, so they're already here. They're quick. I didn't find anything. And we're gonna check the rest of the scene. She may have thrown something. Alright, nothing. I didn't see her grab the hood, so we're just gonna clean this up. Wow, what are you doing? So we're just gonna get this vehicle cleaned up.
Copy that, we're on our way.
Roger that.
So we're gonna turn around, go this way, and we're going to head somewhere else for the next bait car. Is my other one out? Oh. You guys are gonna have to ignore the lights because I turned off morgue control, so. Alright, guys, we're actually gonna set one up in this little area right here. I just randomly saw it, I felt like it'd be a really good place to set a bait car up for. So let's get the let's get this Intorno out here. And let's wait for it to get here. It's coming from over there, so.
Attention Attention all units. We have a person with a firearm on Del Perro Freeway. Units respond code 3.
Alright guys, so these Intornos here. We're gonna set it up right over here. And we're actually just gonna do a shut on this one.
Roger.
Or not, never mind. I just got out and it's there. We're gonna keep it open, I guess, then. And see what civilian is gonna take it. Alright, guys, so. God. Alright, we're turning right and we're gonna go in this little alley. And we're gonna peek from here. See if anyone's taking it. Car's still there, so let's just keep an eye on it.
We've got a possible 502 in,
and see if anyone's interested in taking the vehicle.
Alright,
guys, I think we got a white male that got into it. We're gonna wait to see where they go. If they go straight, we're gonna. No, they're going right. Alright, all right, no, they're going there right. We're gonna go left. We're gonna try to keep up with this car. And I'm actually gonna try to pull them over before.
Citizens,
I don't know.
Report, a civilian requiring assistance in
Robert, I don't wanna pull them over on this road, so we're just gonna keep following. Alright, we're gonna shut it down now. Alright. Now let's get up there with the gun. Get out of the vehicle, get out of the vehicle. Don't run, you're down for running. I'm gonna stun your ass. Get on. Hands up, hands up. Get on the ground. Put your hands behind your head. Alright, now I need you to identify yourself for me, sir. Alright, Mr. Steele. So, Jeffrey Steele. We're gonna look him up. Alright, I think that's how you spell it. I wasn't really paying attention to the name. Dang it, that's not how you spell it.
We have a traffic alert on,
Del Perro. There we go. License is valid, no active warrants. Alright, Mr. Steele. I just wanted to tell you why I pulled you over before I let you go. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god.
LAPD, hands up! Waste of space.
No!
Why do you even
LAPD, hands up!
Hands up, sir, hands up. You better not get back in that car. I will shoot you if you do. So I've had two people try to get in this car. Alright, Mr. Rivera.
Traffic's so bad, I want to kill myself.
Alright, we're gonna look up Mr. Rivera.
Dispatch, Ocean 1 responding.
I think that's how you spell his name, I'm not sure. License is valid, no active warrants. I'm actually going to call dispatch for both of them. Or transport for both of them.
Little Soul,
response code 2.
Roger.
Citizens
report, a suspect resisting
arrest in the Mitsubishi Canal.
Gunfire reported.
Alright, so I checked him. I checked both of them. Oh, whoops, I did not mean to do that. But I checked both of them, didn't find anything on either one of them. It said I'm checking the car, but I was checking both. Mr. Garcia or Rivera ran me over, he's gonna have a much more wanted. He's gonna have a much more time. No.
For an attack on a motor vehicle.
I want to know who said that. I don't care if that's more about making a month. We're gonna clean this car up. And they were being arrested for stealing a car in general. And then it was a police car, so it was a big car. It was, you guys know. And then Mr. Rivera was actually, he's being charged with stealing a car and running over an officer or assault on an officer. So we're definitely gonna, he's gonna have a much longer time, because yeah, that was just ridiculous. So let's find another place to set up another bait car, because these bait car episodes are really quick compared to different like traffic ones, because in traffic I will have to call a tow truck, transport, corner, and I'm there for a little bit longer than I am for these bait car ones. I just pull over the person, I have complete control over the car. So, if like I cut it off, then they have nowhere to go. All right, guys. So what we are actually gonna set up
a
bait car in the Los Santos parking lot. It's fairly empty, so I feel like if somebody sees a car, they're gonna go after that one car. So let's get a car out here. We're gonna get the Cheetah. Let's get the Cheetah out here. And we're gonna move so they don't hit us, because they usually do. I think, yep, I already called. No, I didn't. I didn't call the Cheetah earlier, did I? Nope, I didn't. Alright, guys, so let's get in the Cheetah and let's move it. Alright, and let's leave the car. And let's get on top of the roof from the back. So let's head over there right now before someone gets to the car. Alright, guys, I see a female walking right towards the car. And she's getting in it. Alright. Wow, she's even, we need to get her down because there's females. Oh man, you know how they are behind wheels. Nah, I'm just kidding, guys. I know a couple of females that are really good drivers. So we want to get over to her very quick before she actually does any damage. Wow, she went out one way, going out the other.
Ooh. We have a possible
148
on
Sonora
Freeway.
Sick, right? Typical. Alright, so we're gonna pull her over. Since she's right here, let's get her to come up the ramp. And let's get her to. Let's get her over here. Get her to stop following me. Let's kill her car. She won't know.
Citizens report, possible 148 in.
And let's get behind her.
Gunshots reported.
And let's talk to her.
Hi.
Hello, ma'am. Saw you back there, kind of speed out of that little parking lot. Can I see your ID?
Kiflop.
I'm just coming up with a reason to get her ID. Elisa Martin. Alright, license is valid, no active warrants. Now let's actually go. Alright, here's your ID, ma'am, but I'm gonna ask you to get out of the vehicle. You have nothing wrong on your record. You son of a bitch. I swear to God.
Arrest in Burton.
Ma'am, Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Alright, ma'am, as I was trying to say, you have nothing on your record, but that is an LSPD vehicle. So, I'm going to have to put you under arrest for right now. And we'll get things straightened at the police department. Alright, so we caught her. Let's check the vehicle very quick. And check right here. So I thought I called transport for her. Apparently I didn't.
Officers requesting backup for a suspect placed under arrest. Right.
And I didn't see her go for the engine. So let's get in the car and clean this vehicle up. Alright guys, so, whoops. Alright guys, so I hope you have enjoyed this episode of this blue car. You can't really see it right now, but let's sit. Oh. Here. Here's the blue car.
We have a traffic alert.
But I hope you guys have enjoyed the episode.
For breaking and entering.
So I'm gonna go eat. Don't know what you guys are gonna get to do, but I will be back with another episode on. I think this one will be going up on the 21st. Next video will be going up on the 23rd, and so on. No, I think this one, yeah. This one, actually, I think this one might go on up on the 19th, I'm not sure. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this blue Corvette. If you guys want me to do anything, all you have to do is, if you guys want me to do a specific vehicle is what I meant. All you guys have to do is comment in the, on a video, any video. I'll look at all the comments, this one was requested by Aiden. He comments actually on all my videos. I did this video. I did a Corvette video, and he wanted me to do a blue Corvette. Actually sent me a picture of one. So I try to come fairly close to it. But I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you guys want me to do another Corvette video or any other video, just comment. And I'll check it out, consider it, and that's all, guys. Like, comment on this video, and subscribe to my channel. Later.